Woodstock naby die Kaapstadse middenstad is aanloklik vir sakelui. Die buurt het oor die jare agter uitgegaan, maar daar is nou hernieude pogings om dit in 'n luukse moderne gebied te omskep. Vir inwoners is dit slegte nuus, omdat hulle nie meer die hoër huur kan bekostig nie. Inwoners by Bramwellstraat 120 is die jongste slagoffers en het 'n uitsettingsbevel van privaat ontwikkelaars ontvang wat die eiendomme besit.
They bought these properties 2 years ago, which we didn't know of. We only found out recently who the owners are of these properties, and we've been trying to ask them for extensions to try and help us to so we can just find affordable places for us and to keep our children safe wherever we're going to go.
Volgens die meeste inwoners het hulle geen ander heenkome nie, en die spertyd van 26 September kom al nader. Die regte groep Right to Know het nou ingegryp.
That's the big problem for Right to Know, is that there's no information about when are people moving, why do they need to move, and who has bought the houses, and why are they being treated like this, and in whose interest this all happens.
Die inwoners kan tydelik in Blikkiesdorp gehuisves word, maar spasie daar is baie beperk.
The people don't want other people anymore in Blikkiesdorp, because they want Blikkiesdorp must come down, they want to move out of Blikkiesdorp. Putting more people into Blikkiesdorp, then it will mean that it's going to be a long time for us to get actually our houses.
Volgens die eienaars van die grond, die Woodstock Hub, is die September spertyd finaal.